ルルルルルルルルルルルルルルルルルル
How can I help? I'll do what I can.
You can't help because you don't have anything to sell. Let's try going out this way. Aha! An armorer.
Walk with virtue, Outlander.
Barter. 1800 gold. Not really enough to sell much. But we can play the disposition minigame with him. Oh no. Aha, we've gotten to 90. Alright, that's Bardic. Damn, even that's more than what he has. All right. Yeah, let's actually add these in. And then what can I add to this? That works out. We are lighter.
Blessed Hello. We are.
I am low on health.
Questions?
We'll take a walk over to the chapel, just make sure there's nothing else for the cult that we can do, and then we'll probably go to Firewatch. Right, that's the name of the place. Firewatch, yes.
Hail and welcome, friend. Hail.
Oh, right. Barentus, where is Barentus? Said it was north of town. This is south.
You seem like very good company.
Only 175.
Oh, greetings. How do you do? May we talk?
Does she have anything? No. Alright, so we do not go to Firewatch, we exit to the north. Alright, that's one way to get out of town. Somebody trying to fight me? Oh my. Thank you, good sir. Thank you. Wow. We survived. I believe this is the trail. Oh no, two of them. The cliff racers will die. I disagree. Yep, none of this is worth taking.
Go ahead.
What's going on here? Whoops. Key to the bracers. Ah.
What Khajiit do for you?
What do you ask of me?
Nope, nothing back here.
Hello. I don't know if I can help you, but I'll try.
Well, let's go this way. We will find the key to their shackles.
See what you're made of.
Oh!
gold and a soul gem. Wow, nothing of value, except for the gold. Sure. Two for 24, one for 12, nah.
It's about time I had some fun!
What are these guys? Are they bandits? Attack on sight, so they must not be very nice people at the very least. Hunger! Bread, 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 22.
There is no escape!
You, Inwa.
There is no escape.
All right, let's do this. This.
You, Inwa.
All right, let's see what he has. Greaves of the Savior's Hide. That's a thing. We're definitely just gonna keep that. big. And one for 120. Seems like a good deal. Had to sneeze for a moment. Is this moon sugar? Yeah, it's not even worth taking. Yep, these were smugglers. Drug addicts. Take the bread. And we'll try unlocking this. It's not wrong to steal from thieves, right? How the shield disappears if I am unarmed. It's just funny.
This is a wondrous encounter. Welcome. Good friend, this is an honor.
Blessed we are.
All right. Now it's time to go back to Helenin. Sure. Sweet. Got a first try. I'll take a mace.
Well, here's a fine one. Speak freely.
Just a silver club. But it's a blunt weapon. Alright, nothing else to do. Helenin would be a great place to just have a house. At least for this character.
May your kills be quick and many.
All right, travel to Firewatch. Oh my. Damn, is it quite dark? This doesn't even help. All right, right in front of us is an inn. We can sleep there.
You may speak.
Go ahead.
You may speak.
All right, we can do some magic practice. Yeah, 8 hours seems fine. We'll buy a thing of water again. And does he have any bread? No, he does not.
Greetings.
Okay, what is causing all this combat? Eh, it doesn't matter.
What is it? What do you want?
Only 120 gold, these cheapskates.
How can I help you?
All right.
May you find all that you seek, traveler.
What about a promotion? All right. Is there anybody else I can talk to for other assignments?
Go ahead, I'm listening.
Guess not.
How can I help you?
Let's explore downhill here. Nope. Absolutely nothing. Oh. I went out the wrong way. Yeah. Is this the college? Alright. I'm gonna guess no. Firewatch is definitely a big area. Maybe this is the college? Nope, that's the chapel. So we're in the right area. A bank? Let's get up to 15,000. Actually, only 10,000. All right.
Shopping, are we? You'll love my selection.
Udina hair. Rhetoric, maybe? Wow, you can talk to this guy about a lot.
What do you ask of me?
Yes, what is it?
A museum?
Your turn to talk, ours to listen.
This is actually pretty cool. Hamal bone fragment. Udunia Hare. Can I talk to this person about that guy? No.
From where do you hail, friend?
Your turn to talk, ours to listen.
Alright. Can't find this guy. Is he in the dormitory?
How interesting. A tourist.
But I'm a new student. I'm no tourist.
Can you ask your question quickly? I must be going.
Yes, Nord.
All right, it's time to do the thingy-mabob. All right. We gotta be nice.
How can I help you?
You want something, friend?
Where is our professor?
Yes.
Aha. Oh, come on, I've already enrolled. So there's no quest or anything, just training.
Your right. turn to talk, ours to listen.
Oh, wow. This is going quite poorly. There we go. Yeah, I need to find a bed.
I'm not busy now. What do you need?
Do I get a bed?
How interesting. A tourist.
Okay, let's just see what happens. Okay. This guy doesn't have anything important to say.
What do you need?
All right, back to getting training.
Thank you.
Aha! He cannot train us any higher now. This is great. Absolutely great. Now let us check out that library.
Go ahead, speak. Go ahead, speak.
Hail, may your adventures be great.
Look at all of these books. Interesting. All right.
So, where are you from?
Well, this is definitely very cool. The TR team did very well with this part. Down to get out.
Ah, yes. What is it, Mutsara?
Let's How do can some I help you? Selling. Alright. What type of stores do we have nearby? That's the college. Jeweler, burnisher. Okay. Let's check out the chapel for any cult business.
Not a lot of pretty ladies around here.
Nice.
Well met, friend.
Want to feel my muscle?
Your muscle, no.
I must say, I find you most interesting right now. Please, go ahead.
Nobody over here. Up the stairs we go.
Greetings to you. A pleasure to meet you.
Damn, this is quite all done.
Hail and hearty welcome, friend.
Yeah, I don't think I should try to jump off. That wouldn't be something Ognor would do. Anybody over here? $350.
You seem like very good company.
What spells does she have? Yeah? This is just like a cheap way because you can just save scum until you get like a really good amount. But already it's like getting pretty costly for what I'd like to do. This would actually be useful to get. If I understand this right, okay, so let me do test. Spell making. Resist magicka. Let's try this out. Oh yeah, it would probably help if, you know. Now we wait. I'm testing something very specific here. Wait, it doesn't show how much I got. No. 74%. Good enough to test. Nope. Thank you. 76%, that's higher. Yeah, no, I don't think this is gonna work. Alright, that's why we saved.
I'd be happy to talk. My pleasure, really.
I do want to barter still. Oh, wow. Go.
Whatever you want.
It has no master.
What can she buy? What does she sell as well? This would not be bad. She has 1,500 gold. Okay.
I do enjoy a good conversation.
Oh, is this a guy? What can I sell? I can sell these. Yeah, that's all. And I want to sell. So 1500. Don't think I can get the extra 300. So let's do 4. It just works.
So I said, where's the money in that?
This must be the that must be the Guar.
I'm very happy to make your acquaintance.
Whoops. How much gold? Only 300 gold. That's not enough for anything.
What business can we do today?
The Queen's Cutlass. Oh my.
May I help you?
Isn't this just such a refined place? Red. That's a nice sword you got there.
That guy looks familiar.
If a few words can help, I'd be happy to talk.
Yeah, my character's slowing down due to the carry weight. Yeah, I need to sell some of this stuff. But none of these guys have any decent amount of money.
Let us do some business today.
Fighters Guild?
Yes, Outlander. How do you do?
I think you're going to fit right in here.
All right.
Greetings. How can I help you?
Now here's one who can hold their own. How are you?
900 gold to this guy.
Is there something you need?
What can I sell him exactly that would reduce my carry weight? Maybe this? Yeah, I think I could sell him that. Alright. Wow, I look away for a second and I'm down to the 20s. What'd I pay for all that training for if not to make this go faster? Oh right, I paid it for have to have more intelligence.
You bring good fortune with you. Welcome.
Yay. Good deal is a good deal.
Friend.
Okay.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
It's such an unhonorable thing to take somebody's money and not complete the deal. Oh, we got so many quests ping-ponging me back and forth. Oh, right. I need to go to Helnim for that. Okay.
Do you seek an audience with me?
Happy to help. What's your problem? I'm not busy now. What do you need?
Oh, right, in the census office.
Do you want something from me?
Do you want something from me?
Can you ask your question quickly? The blue plates are nice.
What does this Bosmer sell?
Seem to last longer.
What will he buy? Does he buy anything?
All right, I'm listening.
I'm listening.
Anise Durell. Okay, okay.
How do you do? How?
Golly, where is that house? Anise Durell. That's the watchtower. Oh, right there. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
Bew.
May I help you?
my head. Speak.
Is this the place? No.
You seem worthy of my knowledge. You may speak.
400 gold. Yeah, let's just do it. Oh, wait, I should take these. Let's cancel out. Hello. 500. Let's do 350. Oh wow, you can sell that stuff to him. Interesting.
Looking for a particular item? My selections are excellent.
good hunting.
Happy to help. How can I help you?
Ooh. All right, I like this. I like what he has to sell.
Yes, Outlander. What do you want? Walk with virtue,
a visitor.
Outlander.
What may I do for you?
Wait, it changed? No. Ah, that would have been so nice. How much do these go for? More than he has.
All hail under the Drake, citizen.
Good hunting.
All right. How much gold does this person have? Only 100. That's neat.
Looking for a particular item?
Go ahead. Speak.
I just wanted to check the time.
Be well,
I'm listening, please. Go ahead.
It is a nice dress.
Ah, yes. What is it, Mutsara? So strange this place. Far
want something from me?
What is this about?
With pleasure. Please, go ahead. I'm all ears.
Okay, let's try this. It didn't really seem to do much. Let's see, what's my personality at? 73. Okay. So I can't do any more training.
May I help you?
All right, Windbreaker Keep, wow, certainly.
Time to talk? I have a few minutes.
I still have, like, stuff to do in Voss. Damn.
What's that,
7 p.m. as well.
I am never too busy for a good talk.
Let's go 850. Amazing. Amazing. Okay, so what do we have here? We have this for 9, this for 8.3. That I'm just straight up keeping. Alright, yeah, we have a lot of stuff.
Yes, Outlander, what do you want?
Am I going the wrong way to exit? Yes. Aha! Wait, where was it? Is it this? Yes.
Is there something I can do for you?
Ah, yes. What is it, Mutsara?
Damn, is it hard to relate to these Argonians?
Go ahead, speak.
That was a long save. You know what? Let's try it. Let's try 1,000. Amazing.
Is there something I can do?
Where is this Pramil guy? Oh wait, did I save before? I probably saved before. Talking
Go
to
ahead,
him about man. That.
What do you
You
need?
Honor me. Please speak. So much to remember.
But how do I know this is true?
Go ahead, speak.
Where's your warrant? Shouldn't you have a warrant?
Yes, Outlander. What do you want?
You honor me.
I'm going the wrong way. I'm actually was going the right way.
Potential Outlander, are you here for training?
Let's see if I can find a bed.
You have potential, Outlander. Are you here for training?
Where can I find a bed?
What can Kai do for you? What brings you here?
That's 8 a.m., 7, 6, and 5. Yeah, I need to still fix that and regain focus. And I also need to fix this so it doesn't have Magicka.
What brings you here? Hello, citizen.
I believe I've accomplished everything in this city, but I will double check. This needs me to go to Helnim. There. Where is okay. Oh, is this Nas? No, that's Navalis. Okay. So we can hit up that and then go down here. Oh, I forgot to do this. Do I have faulty scrolls? I hope I didn't sell them. Damn. That would not be good. Might actually be better just to go down here back to Helnum, actually, after doing this up north.
Serve the Emperor and the Emperor's law.
Yes, yes. Let's do a save. And also, let's try this. Okay, that helped a little bit. How are we doing on athletics and acrobatics? I guess this is a fork, so we go right. Yeah, whatever that is, we're just gonna ignore it.
Thank you.
Oh, is this a fork in the road? Looks like it. We go to the right. Let's save over this.
How can I help you?
So if somebody's on that platform... Ah. That seems useful.
Form the first. Makest thou the mana fountain to be primed with pure gold, for from pure gold only may the humors be rectified, and the pure principles coaxed from the chaos of pure power. Droppest thou then the pure gold upon the surface of the mana fountain. Takest thou exceeding great care to safeguard yourself from the insalubrious tempests of the mana fountain, for through such assaults may one's health be utterly blighted. Form the second. Make sure that thou havest with you this excellent manual, so that thou might speak the necessary words straight away and without error, so that thou not in carelessness cause thyself and much else to discorporate and disorder the world with your component humors. Form the third. Take in hand the item to be restored and hold it forth within the primed fountain, murmuring all the while the appropriate phrases, which are to be learned most expeditiously and faultlessly from this manual, and this manual alone, notwithstanding the vile calumnies of Carnison and Ratter, whose bowels are consumed by envy of my great learning, and who do falsely give testament to the efficacies of their own manuals, which are in every way inferior and steeped in error. Form the fourth. Proceed instantly to heal thyself of all injuries, or to avenge.
Yep, taking all the books. Just in case they give me some skills. pinprick. This all for the books? This is all for the books. Oh, and somehow I don't have two of the same. Oh no, I do. They just don't stack. Okay, I now know what I need to sell. Nice.
I'll never get this stain out.
Aha, I was able to squeeze through.
You have potential, Outlander.
Where's Novalis? Novalis is all the way up there. We'll go back down to Helnan first.
Let us do some business today.
Glory and honor, happy to Emperor help. And Emperor.
What's your problem?
Be well, traveler.
What is this regarding, Outlander?
What do you want?
Speak freely, friend.
Borrow a throat.
I must be going, so if you could.
I suppose I could spare a moment or two.
Ah, a visitor. What may I do for you?
What Khajiit do for you?
Interesting. Northwest Tower.
You've got the better of me, so go ahead.
What the? Eat and we drink.
Do you seek an audience with
wealth
me?
Wealth beyond measure, Outlander.
What do you want?
Well,
all right. I'm listening.
Speak freely, friend. Have a look.
With pleasure, please.
Do you need something? My selection cup. How do you...
Getting to the source is very important. Does he have anything decent? Doesn't look like it.
I'm not busy.
I actually should sell him some of these books.
Ah, hello.
Wealth beyond measure.
That's that. Now we go to Galan. Actually, no, we don't go to Galan yet.
Can you
way
ask your question quickly?
Let's discuss business.
Welcome, Nord. It would be a pleasure to speak with you.
All right, let's start with the books. Only have one of those. Only have one of those. Damn it. That's annoying. That's enough.
Let's discuss business.
For him, at least. Anything I can sell to an apothecary? Not really. Ozier. How much money do you have? 430. That's not gonna be enough. Yep.
This one honors us.
Didn't really lower the weight all that much, but it was something. Yeah, Tel Galon. That's where I want to go. Whoa, I tripped.
Under sun and sky, Outlander, we greet you warmly. Mathsera.
Find this master somewhere.
May you find all that you seek, traveler. Do I know you?
You have something to say, Nord?
At your service, Outlander.
I really like to say that.
What is this about? What is this about?
Just barging into everybody's home. In order to look for one thing.
Do I know you?
This is services. I don't think this is a way to go. How do you get up there? Ah, I fell. Damn, I fell really hard.
May you find all that you seek, traveler.
Alright, let's try this way. Does this lead higher up? Must be something in here that gets higher up.
Do I know you? Wealth beyond measure, Outlander. Do I know you? Do I know you?
Nobody in here in the council chambers.
Wealth beyond measure, Outlander. Do I know you? Masera.
Oh my.
Masera.
Okay, I am looking for... Okay. Master Dorothy.
You may speak.
Annoying outlander.
Outlander, what do you want?
Is that where I need to get to up there?
You may speak.
Time to cheat. Time to cheat. What?
Outlander.
Wait, what? There's nothing in here?
Mathsera.
How are you even supposed to get it? But yeah, I guess it's just levitation, to be honest. Okay, time to use the interwebs. Tower Lord's Chamber. Nope.
You may speak.
Tower Lord's Chamber. Nope.
Three blessings, Sarah.
Must be going crazy talking to myself like that.
Nope.
You may speak. You may speak. Greetings, Outlander.
Don't I know you?
Do you seek an audience with me?
I'm just so confused.
wealth beyond measure, Outlander.
Yeah, this is just upper hallways. Oh! Okay, so here it is.
You may speak. Mathsera.
Aha, there he is.
I could kill that Guar. Those boots are ruined. You may speak.
All right.
Why walk when you can ride?
I was hoping it would take me. Oh wait, Telmoth Riva, is that it? No. Is there... No, this is the shell, the thing. Darn. I guess we're walking.
You, Imra.
Arg! Arg!
Die, Fetcher!
Let's see what this does.
Die, Fetcher!
Thank you. Alright, nothing else is needed from this guy. Let's just cut straight through. Well, that ain't good. Oh, that also isn't good. I'm also going in the wrong direction. Yeah, you need to be going this way. Why is it so easy to get turned around in this game? Thank you. I do not want to fight the animals. Ian approves of my peaceful nature. Intel Moth Riva, and I collapsed. It was quite the journey. I mean, I would also be tired. Okay, where's an inn?
I've got a few minutes if you need something.
Wealth beyond measure. Do I know you?
All right.
What brings you here, friend?
Tell your friends about this place.
What is this about, Nord?
All right. I think this is where we're going to leave things off. We just need to get to this little place, Windbreaker Keep. All right. Let's do 36. And that will be all for now.